To change the ISO in the camera, what you need to do first is make sure that you're in the manual mode. So press the function button here in the center to access the function menu. And down at the bottom where you have your different mode options, either press the left or right navigation buttons to get to manual right here. This will allow you access to ISO. The other options don't allow you the access. So once you have that, press the set button or function button to escape the function menu. And now just press the up navigation button to choose the ISO option. And you can keep scrolling up to increase the ISO all the way up to 1600. You can have it on auto. I don't use high because I'm not sure what number that means. So I usually like to stick to either 80 if there's plenty of light, or 1600 really seems to be high enough. It doesn't seem like I need any more than 1600, and it is going to significantly decrease the quality of the image. 1600 will produce a much more grainy image than will 80 or 100. So keep that in mind when you're increasing the ISO. It's not always good to have a high ISO. Usually I use a low ISO if there's enough light. However, if I'm not using the flash, and I do need a higher ISO in order to compensate for the lack of light, I'll increase it to 800 or 400, very rarely 1600, and certainly not high. To find out much more about digital photography and your digital camera, go to lbguides.com.